just abhorrent. Only geeks know what is new. That's why we're so admired. You could hear geeks speak all day and never once be tired. That's why I'm so proud tonight, because I'm with my peers. All those who aren't geeks are crying in their ears. So here's a toast to all things geek. So it's a win, so clever. My heart is filled, I can't speak, but I'll be a geek forever.
We'd like to thank everyone who lent their voices. And you know something? Your voices made me feel prouder than ever to be a geek. And a special thanks to Patrick Williams.
You know, the first comic book I ever read was Spider-Man. And so it was a great pleasure to work with you, with your words. You wrote the Ode to Geeks for the Geekie Awards.
Naturally.
For your acceptance speech, and
I wrote it beautifully, I might add.
And you actually wrote it to the tune of Yankee Doodle.
I write everything to the tune of Yankee Doodle because I can't write music.
So it was a great honor for me to create an original tune for your words. So
yeah.
Thank you, Stan.
It was rather nice of me to do that, and I accept your gratitude. No, it was really great. I love geeks. I'm a geek myself, and whatever we can do for geekdom assembled, I'm happy to do it.
Oh,
I forgot to mention, Excelsior!